Students from Hong Kong, Macau and the mainland have been given a glimpse of life in space. Chinese astronauts in the Tiangong space station showed them how the laws of physics change in zero gravity. Sarah Wong tells us more.
欢迎来到天宫课堂。
The Tiangong Space Station, China's first orbital outpost, was transformed into a classroom for 45 minutes this afternoon. Astronauts Wang Yaping, Zhai Zhigang and Ye Guangfu tuned into planet Earth to unveil some secrets of the universe. A lecture beamed from the core Tianhe module was led by Wang, China's first woman to walk in space. This was her second space class. 8 years ago, while she was on the Shenzhou Tian spacecraft, she explained weightlessness to 60 million children. During a brief tour inside Tiangong today, the 41-year-old demonstrated how to work out on the treadmill, seemingly without breaking a sweat. Her colleague Ye showed how to turn around in space with some out-of-this-world moves. With the fun over, it was time for some science. Wang explained the changes to water in a zero-gravity environment, including disappearing buoyancy. She also created a balloon from water, and made it blue and bigger.
你们在太空无聊的时候可以上网吗?
The students from Macau asked the astronauts whether they could use the internet in space to kill time.
And right now at the core module, we can send emails to the ground, we can even have video calls, and we can read novels, watch movies, and listen to music online. Each and every night, we can watch TV.
But the astronauts couldn't receive emails sent by students, as the correspondence required special processing. Sarah Wong, HKIBC.